trying to pass the guard, you're gonna do a leg drag. But this time when you go to here, you're gonna slide your hand here. Be careful not to get into triangle, okay? You're gonna slide here. My hand is gonna hold on to his belt and I scoop myself under him, keeping this knee, this foot under his knee. Because if he tries to come up, I have his hip and his leg. I don't let him come, like get his body up like that. So I stay here. Now, I keep on pulling myself to him slightly. I'm gonna bring my foot to his ankle and I'm gonna maneuver him where I'm gonna place this hook here. Now I extend my leg, take the back, seat belt. Awesome.